Hello, I'm David Disrespectoid, the critic of critics. The new episode of Game Seekers, Wet Willy's Wild Water Park. Jeez, that is a tongue twister. Big time tongue twister. Anyway, Double G and Trip sneak Babe, Kenzie, and Hudson out to go to the water park. And then once they get to the Big Ripper, each of them try to break the speed record of 87 miles an hour. Since it was the last day that the water park was going to be open. But they were holding up the line. They were holding up the line that other people that want to, for other people that want to go. And oh my goodness, it was hectic. I was more concerned about Babe's attitude. Yeah, I was focusing on Babe's attitude. And I gotta say, she's really improved. She's really improved. I gotta tell you right now, she's really improved. No violence on any of the Shakers whatsoever. She has a strong heart. I'll give her that. And to top it all off, I kind of feel bad for her. Even though we're no longer rivals, I feel bad for her. Yeah, I still may hate her on some occasions. On some occasions, but now that we're no longer rivals, I feel bad for her. I feel bad for her? I can't believe what I'm saying. I think the world is coming to an end. The game-shaking world, actually. It's like fire and brimstones falling down from the heavens, rivers and seas boiling, 40 years of darkness, earthquakes, volcanoes, the dead rising from the graves, human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria. But anyway, that's not what I'm concerned about. The episode was really crazy, I gotta admit. And when Babe gave an inspirational speech to make Kenzie go down the slide, that was really uplifting. That was really strong-hearted. So, Babe Carano, if you're watching this, I give you props for that. Anyways, to end this little video right here, I'd say that Wet Willy's Wild Water Park, jeez, I can't get enough of that. That is truly a tongue twister. Anyway, that episode was pretty hilarious. Strong-hearted and a little crazy. So, for my final verdict, I give it a maybe good. Well, hope you like this little review that I put together. I'm David Disrespectoid, the critic of critics, and Babe Carano, keep that heart strong. And one more thing, Carano, stay out of trouble.